town suffers another disastrous post-war train wreck. At Winsford, a score of persons lost their lives when a stalled Glasgow-London express was struck by a following mail train. Mystery was injected into the tragedy when it was discovered that an unknown passenger stopped the express by pulling the emergency cord. More than 50 persons were severely injured in an accident which British authorities felt was caused either by a whim or sinister designs.